7 goes first because I gave you an initiative, right? Yep.
7, 4.
Never believe.
I've got a list I made specifically with this one. With this in mind.
Oh, yeah.
Just like all Eric would run for like a month.
Well, he had it in his log. He had it, right?
So it's focus.
My 7?
Yep.
Did I run forward?
All of this, their hairs are spiky because they pulled the card up in the air.
Taking a focus. You're right.
Oh, is that why you all always draw?
Oh, yeah.
Like you all imagine draws. I figured out
takes an evade.
Hmm?
Takes an evade.
Okay. Poe. Right. Doing one forward. Reveal the green, so I'm going to barrel roll with BB-8.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to assign myself a evade with intensity and flip it. I'm doing my one forward. And I will boost. Attack, nothing. Tokens come off. I'm gonna throw this focus to Ray.
I had a response, but
my late stays.
So Ark will go ahead and do a one forward now.
Okay.
Oh my god!
Maybe I'm going for distracted. No focus.
Check target lock.
You're in focus to Ray.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I was gonna make a joke about there goes that you.
Yeah.
Alright, yours or
yeah. My 7.
Your 7.
Doing a one turn.
It's not about you. It's about me.
Using his ability, obviously. focus.
Alright. My 8. Two turn.
Oh,
two bank.
Getting all up in there.
Yeah.
Is it going to clear?
Ooh, nope. I think it's bumping.
It's a bumpage?
It's a bumpage.
Ooh. So do the train.
There we go.
Or the tracks. Or
the
whatever they call it.
Watch your guns. Watch your guns. About to bump your ship.
Yeah. Want to help me out here? Can see on this
yeah.
side.
Lined up.
Yep.
Are you?
Yep. Back here.
Okay. And that's where it's at.
All right.
Go ahead and slide it. Ah, bumped him. There you go. That was your 8.
That was the 8. No action.
9. Doing a one bang. It's kind of weak. I'm not gonna get up in there. I don't think. Gonna go ahead and use BB-8. Bang. Take a focus. So much. All right. Start a combat, right?
Yep.
I'm just gonna leave it. I was debating on Ray. Yeah, my 9, no shot. Your 8, no shot.
Nope.
So nothing?
Nothing.
Gonna spin the focus to flip intensity. And I'm gonna bank a focus with Ray. Your 7.
7 first is gonna be a 3 bank.
I wanna be a billionaire. Rod, you wanna be a billionaire?
Is he on it?
Yep.
Do you not have all your cards out, or?
He's proxying.
Oh, okay. I was like,
nothing.
Nothing. But stressed.
Stressed. My 7.
Your 7.
I did a 3 bank using his ability.
Mm-hmm.
Not these days, Ron.
And then he is going to use his ability and barrel roll. Did a 3 bank.
Swords are really light.
He's going to focus. It's his shot, right?
That's right.
Check range. Looks like two. Yep, range two. And probably still two. Yep, range two. Alright, we're gonna go after. What's her ability?
Her ability is to spend a target lock, and I get an extra focus result.
Oh, wow. And she has expertise.
Yeah,
so
has expertise.
Flip it to hit. Exactly. All right. You can take that range two shot there.
Okay.
Three dice. Don't really have any rerolls, so his ability.
Okay.
Hit and crit. Two shields. Right?
Shields. Yep.
Your eight.
My eight. Still within firing arc there. King, check that.
With who?
With Poe.
I believe so, because it's going to be. Not now that I bumped it. I think so. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's going to be an arc.
Alright, cool.
Still on range two. It is through debris.
Range two through debris. That's fine. Poe's ability.
What?
Poe's ability. Not Poe.
Finn.
Finn's ability.
Gotcha. So
shooting at Poe.
Okay.
So that's an extra blank die.
Yep.
Oh, reroll blanks.
Yep. That is so brutal.
It's mean.
And then expertise.
Expertise, yep. All right, so Poe's going to have two base.
Yep.
I've got stealth device, and then we're through debris.
Yep.
So I get four. Looks like his ability. Right?
Ability, and then you have an evade.
And I've got an evade, so... Well, yeah, I might as well. So I take one?
One shield.
Okay. One shield off Poe.
And then
yours. Huh?
Stealth device is going.
Oh, yeah, stealth is on. Because I got hit.
Got hit.
Yep.
Nora. That's with an arc. Nora's still with
yeah,
an arc.
An arc, range two.
Range two, three dice with expertise. Oh, wait, can't do expertise, stressed. So
right.
Just this. Hit crit.
Hit crit. I get two dice. Oh.
How's it moving?
Well, I could,
oh,
I yeah, could spend it.
To
and,
get avoid both of them, or...
Yeah, I'm going to spend it.
Okay.
Because I've already flipped intensity, right? So I did it last round. I didn't use it this round.
That's right.
My seven.
Your seven.
Check range. I got a two and a two. So I'm going to go after Nora.
Alrighty.
Oh! Dang it! So you got to start a combat with Ray.
So
I do it every time.
I have to say start a combat.
Dang it!
Start a combat.
Yeah, I know, man. I do it every time too. He should have an evade. But...
Or a focus.
Focus.
On and you really needed it.
Yeah, that's cool of you to let me redo it.
Go ahead.
Lone Wolf lets me do a blank.
Go ahead.
Take.
Are you sure?
I forgot
it's
to
casual.
Do it.
It's
it
casual.
Is casual. It is casual. It is casual. I mean, I would be spending that, so four hits.
Four hits.
Thanks, man. You didn't have to do that. I'd
blank.
Forget all
Ellis has so many triggers. BB-8.
So, bop.
Ray.
So what was that?
Shield.
And three
and
hits.
Three hits.
Yeah.
Tin City.
I always forget Ray. Always forget Ray. Not banking him. It's always
the start of combat.
I always forget. Yeah. I appreciate that.
No
you
problem.
It's good sportsmanship.
Yep. All right. That was all of them, right? That was your seven?
Yep. So
okay.
We're back to
right.
Your seven.
Seven. Two forward?
Two forward.
Oh,
man.
It's like triple heritage.
From one asteroid to another?
I don't think so. I'm pretty sure
you're
clear.
Clearing.
Yeah. That's why I was debating at the end of it. That's
green.
Why I get green, so it goes away.
And then your action.
And regen one shield for R2-D2.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
And action is going to be target lock.
Okay.
All right, your seven.
My seven is doing a one turn using his ability.
Oh, yeah.
Called it.
I keep forgetting that you're going to keep doing that. So I like I'm predicting moves that you'll avoid the obstacles.
he's going to barrel roll. Could do it. I'm gonna barrel roll.
Are you though?
Right there. That's his action.
That was his action.
Eight
is gonna do a one game.
Yep.
You already knew that?
No.
No?
I did not. Onto that same debris field.
We'll see. Yep, nope, yep.
Yeah, it's gonna be on it. Stressed and roll. You like that debris field?
Well, we can't all be,
nothing. Yeah. Can't all ignore obstacles.
Yeah,
right?
We can't all ignore obstacles.
Alright, Poe?
Yep.
I was doing a one bank. I revealed a green, so I'm gonna barrel roll.
What is that hit, man? Yeah, I know, right? Health three heritage.
Oh, that'll work. I am gonna use intensity. Take an evade. And I'm doing my one bank. And for my action, I'm taking a focus. Bow shot, right?
Bow shot.
Check arc/range. I do have you an arc at range one to Nora.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to take that shot. Four dice coming at you. Oh my gosh. That is horrendous for me. Hitting a crit, that is it.
Blank, so shield, and
crit.
Blind
pilot, come on.
Stun pilot, after you execute a maneuver, if you're touching a ship, you get one damage.
Okay.
All right, my
eight.
Mm-hmm.
This is where it's going to hurt.
Is that with an arc or no?
It's closest point to closest points out of arc, right?
Well, if it's in arc. No, it's not in arc.
Okay. Alright, so range one shot.
Three,
yep, the 360. Hit crit. Hit crit, because I can't reroll and I can't use expertise.
Because you're stressed.
Because I'm stressed and you're out of arc.
Yeah. Let's make sure. Alright. Come on, Poe. I mean, to evade, right?
Yep. Alright. My seven.
Yep.
Yep. There's gonna be the Ark.
Yep.
Back at
back
you.
Back up.
Cyber shield.
Steven just left.
He was wanting to get a game.
Oh no!
Hit crit.
Hit crit. Two dice. Come on, Poe.
Two evade. So I take a shield.
Take a shield.
Okay. My seven.
Mm-hmm.
Checking range. Got a range two. Going after Nora. Ah!
Dang it. Good.
Thank you. Good.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
dude, you can't let me cheat like that. That's horrible. Two rounds in a row.
You gotta get used to it.
That's yeah,
that,
I know.
That's two free ones. That's two free ones.
Yeah. I'm gonna check if I can reroll with Lone Wolf.
Have to be two or a little further, right?
Yeah, outside of range two. I'm in range two, so I can't.
Okay.
So, three hits.
Three hits. Dang it. I just remembered, I forgot to use an ability against Poe. Spend the target lock to get an extra hit on you.
Oh, for expertise, yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
You did it. And I'll take a shield because
okay.
I couldn't evade it.
All right.
I mean, you give me two free.
Who is that? That just reminded me. So that is
dead.
Dead. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Yep.
Do you
have like
a rule?
A rule?
Yeah.
I
forgot one.
This game has errata, right?
Oh,
errata?
Yeah. Oh, cool. I just found some cards I was missing.
Yeah, let me check. I don't have it here.
Which app has the rule book on it?
Tokens come off, right? Let's get to dials.
Yeah. Tokens do come off.
So I'm going to bank. A focus that you'll let me spend for free. I'm gonna spend a focus to buy seven first, right?
Yep.
Doing a three bank. Using his ability, of course. Shouldn't need it there, but.
He actually had to call it using his ability.
Yeah, they put that in the FAQ. And then I'm going to. I want to. I always barrel roll. That's what he does.
Just bank another focus.
I'm gonna barrel roll. To there. Your eight.
The eight is doing a one turn.
Ooh. Be on another asteroid. Yep. Just barely. And it stays stressed.
Well, it was a white turn anyways. There was no other move.
And you had a roll.
It was just like I could chance it to get off of it.
I would have just went through. Like try and get through it.
To try and get out.
Because at least then you can attack.
Yeah.
But... it's all good.
Where is
this care? Man. Horrible for me.
Steve's doing stuck doing car stuff now.
Nice. Sucks for me. Because I didn't anticipate that.
Sacrificing myself into an asteroid.
Well, yeah. I did not expect that. A three forward. It's green, so I could barrel roll, but I don't think there's a point to. I'm just gonna do the maneuver, I think. Hmm? I was debating about doing the intensity goodness. Oh gosh, that's a worse spot. I probably should have done it in the bunch or something. I don't have to worry about you attacking. I'm going to check for a boost. which I can do.
Alright,
I'll sure got some of
my
chocolate. Go ahead and do that. Start a combat. I'm going to use Ray's ability for the first time.
Legally. Legitimately.
My 9, no shot. Your 8 is on a rock. Dash is range 2 through debris. You won't get the range. Well, there's no range on this. You'll get the debris on this. I mean, I might as well spend it, mm-hmm. I think.
Alright, you said I would get a debris bonus?
Yeah.
Okay.
Say again? You'll get a debris bonus, so you'll get 2 dice.
C-3PO's ability, I say I get at least 1. Got 1, so 2.
2, so 2 damage?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
2 shield.
And then we're
back to
7. Miles. It's doing a 1 turn.
Yeah, if you don't mind.
And taking a focus. You're 8.
8. 1 forward.
1 forward. Where's your stress? Right?
Yep.
Take an evade.
Yep.
Ho.
Mm-hmm. It's doing a 3 bank. Which hopefully doesn't run over that. Clears it. And he's going to kind of boost. Start a combat.
Mm-hmm.
No shot for 9, 8, no shot, and no shot. So, star, clean up, tokens come off. I'm going to bank 1 with Ray. That's 1 turn. I can't see it.
Yep, you got it the first try.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Action.
I am just going to take a... I'm just going to take a focus. No, I'm happy with where I'm sitting. Just take a focus. You're 8.
My 8. It's a
1
turn.
Yeah, so that
one's
coming. Kind of didn't have a lot of options.
No, I did not.
1 turn. Action. Barrel.
Wish I had that engine upgrade, but
mm-hmm.
do I have? No.
You had it on Nora.
I had it on Nora.
Yeah.
Okay. Just an evade.
Okay. Oh. Right?
Yep.
3 forward. I am going to barrel roll. I'm going to use intensity. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Flip it. Doing the 3 forward. And his action will be a focus.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
My 9, no shot, clearly. Your 8. Checking range. Oh my gosh.
Just barely out.
Yeah, I did a 1 because I thought we'd be right
yeah.
there.
Okay.
All right. Clean up. Tokens come off. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna bank this focus. I'm gonna spin this one to flip and
ready. Take. Ready. Your 7.
Another 1 turn. Using his ability, obviously, right?
Yeah.
Always use his ability. I think it's aggravating. You have to claim that every time, personally. But I get it. I understand why they might do that. I don't know where you're going, so
I'm gonna fly off the board. End my suffering.
I'm going to barrel roll.
Oops, some of that.
Uh oh. Is that time?
Hey.
What's up?
Yeah.
Who is it?
Really? What's he saying? What? Where are you? Okay. Where are you? Yeah.
Do you want to?
Okay. Well, do you want to come over to shop? Okay. Pause for a second. Where are you at? Okay. What I'm saying is, do you want to come over here to shop, or do you want me to meet you at home? If you don't want to go over there, we can try and calm him down if you want to come over here. But let me. Well, oh my God. So, where are you going home then? What do you want to do? Hello? Yeah, I will. I thought we were going to go out to eat. Well, ask him if he wants to go eat and go play. Or if he wants to be streaming. Okay, I'll do that. I'll do that. I love you. Alright, bye. My son in the background.
I heard him. I was like,
what the hell? Alright. So I took a focus. No shot.
No shot.
You're 8. Has range 3.
Range 3. You're within arc, so.
Yes.
Finn's ability.
Okay. Yeah, so.
We roll legs.
Oh, dang it!
Expertise.
I got distracted by the phone call.
Oh,
because I would have.
No, go ahead.
Yeah. Distracted by a phone call. That's frustrating. Expertise hit.
All
right, I get 3 dice because I get 2 base, range 3. I get an extra one.
Yep.
I'm gonna check if I can use Lone Wolf. Which I can. So I'm going to reroll that one. Come on, dash. Nothing. So I got 2.
2.
So I take 1.
Yep.
Shoot.
Finally touched them.
Yeah. Shooting back. Heavy laser, though, so you won't get the range
on it. You're so mean.
Mm-hmm. Lone Wolf, we've already checked range. That flips to a crit. And that one stays, actually,
because that's the one
it's
low
after.
Low. Yeah,
mm-hmm.
That's a low.
So hit, crit.
All right, C-3PO's ability. I say I get 1.
Ooh, risky. I like it.
Didn't get it. So
you have 1.
I have 1. Obviously spent it.
Yep. So, 3.
3 shield. 3 shield.
Yep. End.
And
bank 1 more. 7. Doing a 3 bank.
Yep. It wants to go the other way.
Mm-hmm.
That's
not
all right.
You're all good. Right there.
Yeah. You want to put that on?
Yeah. I'm gonna burn out slam.
this is what I want to do. I'm just going to go 3 forward.
Excuse me.
Gives me a weapons disable token, which I have right here. Okay.
You're 8.
8. Does a one turn.
Whoa, just barely missed it.
Yeah, that's all
nice.
And anything else?
Poe, doing a 3 bang. It's starting to look like a mistake now. And he will take a focus. Check range with Poe. Range slash arc. I have it.
Yep.
So range 3. Take that shot. Poe's ability flips one to a hit. 2 hits.
I'm surprised you didn't use it.
I'm going to keep it for the return shot.
The return shot?
Yeah.
It's not going to be that big or anything. So, 2 dice with, you have Waples to save him, so I don't have to worry about you.
Yeah, he's not shooting.
C-3PO's ability to at least get 1.
Okay.
I got 1, so I got 2.
2. Okay.
And return shot, range 3, right?
Range 3 through debris for you.
Yep.
Because it'll be closest point to closest point. So, I'll get 4 dice.
And expertise.
Yeah. 2 hits.
You
two.
Got him. Without even spending your.
Yeah, I like seeing that. That's that. Back to dials. My 7. Did a 1 turn. Little dash Rindar. Might as well. I think we're going to move out of range. I'm going to check for target lock, which I can't get. Golly, it's frustrating.
Things that Steve may come back.
I'm going to go ahead and barrel roll using my ability. So I still won't be able to shoot this round, but sets me up better for next round, I hope. You're 8?
8.
Doing a
3K.
3K. Wow. Really did not expect that. 3K. Alright. Okay.
Stressed.
Yep. Poe?
Mm-hmm.
Doing a 2 turn. And I will take.
God damn it, you didn't move
all the way. A focus. Start a combat. Ray. Over there. Not that it matters, but I need to get in the habit because I forgot it last round.
Mm-hmm.
Check range with Poe. I got range 2. Take that shot. Bump that pretty bad. Hit the crit. That's it.
Say I get 1.
Oh my gosh. That's worked out really well for you this game.
So far, yes. Range shot back. You're out of arc.
Return shot, right?
Return shot back, yeah. Out of arc. So just 3.
Out of arc, out of stuff. So
yeah.
Range 2.
I was trying to keep you because I knew you were coming at me this way,
yeah,
but I didn't expect you to come that sharp.
Yeah. I got 2 dice.
2.
Oh, stress or expertise.
Mm-hmm.
2 because of Poe.
Alrighty. Just keep dodging each other.
End of the round. Bank 1 with Ray. 7. 3 bank. Using my ability. Did he hit the guy that all straights are green?
Mm-mm.
That was the other guy.
Yeah. That's what I was like.
Yeah. I'm going to barrel roll. Good. You're right.
Bring one forward.
Takes up stress. Poe?
Yep.
Doing a 1 bank. It's green, so I'm going to use DD8 to barrel roll. I'm actually going to use intensity to get a focus. Do my 1 bank maneuver. That flips intensity, which I did. And then for my action, I'm going to take a target lock.
Good choices, sir. Good choices.
My 9.
Your 9?
Oh, no. Start of combat. Ray. Range 1. I'm going to take that shot. Yeah. Pretty happy with that. Except I almost want them to just be hits. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So I can keep my focus open. You know what? I'm going to spend the target lock.
Chance it. Playing high solo.
I'm just going to roll 1.
Oh, that's all you're going
to do. And then use my ability. So hit, crit. You get 1 evade dice.
1 evade dice. C-3PO's ability, say I get 1.
Damn.
Got none.
This is risky.
Yep.
You do have an evade token.
Use that evade token.
So
3 hits and a crit.
Nope, just hit
2
crit.
2 hits.
Yeah, crit. Console fire?
Yep, console fire. At the start of each combat phase, roll an attack die on a hit. Results suffer 1 damage. Action, flip this card face down.
Yep. You're 8, sir.
Shot back at Poe.
Yeah, saw that coming.
Come on. Come on!
Do not blame. Do not blame.
And expertise.
Yep. Nice.
Come on, Poe.
Oh, no. His ability, and I have 1. So 2 damage.
Okay.
So he's down to 1. 1 hole.
Mm-hmm.
My 7.
Yep.
Took range. Got a range 3 shot, but it's with heavy laser, so
no bonus.
No bonus.
Yeah.
That'll flip to a regular hit. Check for Lone Wolf, which I should easily have.
I'm at range 3. Come on.
And spin the focus.
I already used 3 CPO's ability.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, so 4 hits.
Yeah. Put you at 7.
7.
I'm oh my 1. Gosh. I'm probably going to lose Poe. End of the round, I'm going to spend this focus to flip intensity.
You're 7.
My 7's doing a 3 turn. Using his ability, obviously. Obviously. Now I got to worry about what you're doing.
Doesn't look like you actually needed it, though.
I did not, but
still call it. Yeah, give it that good habit of call it every single time. Just like make sure you're always using raise ability.
Yeah, that I keep forgetting. I always forget. Yeah. I don't know where you're going is my problem. I'm gonna barrel roll.
Right up your butt.
Using, did say using the ability. So if I land on that rock, I'm on it, and then I don't get shoot. Woo! Good thing.
Can you only use the ability once per round?
Nope, anytime. Yeah, but when you're barrel rolling, if it fits, you gotta do it. And since I said using his ability, even if it would have put me on the rock, I would have had to do it. Which means my attack round, I wouldn't get to attack. So I was like, oh no, I already said it. That's his action. You're 8.
Yep.
Get a 1 bank. Okay. Action.
Evade.
Yeah. So, right?
Yep.
1 bank is green, so I'm gonna barrel roll.
Oh, what'd you bring me?
Salad.
You didn't bring me your low? I mean, that's.
I am gonna use intensity. Doing my 1 bank. The nice thing about Poe is I get to shoot first, and I only have to get 1 damage through. Right?
Yeah, you got it.
Maybe. I'm not range 1, and he hasn't been rolling too hot.
Nah,
his actions to take a focus. Start a combat, you know, take a gray focus. Right?
Yep, you remember, yay!
Yeah. Check range, I got a range 2 shot. Take it.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, no! It happened. His ability to hit and crit.
So yeah, all I have to say is I get 0.
And you evade.
And
yeah.
I evade.
Yeah.
But I got 1.
So you still got 2.
Yeah, I got 2.
So you evaded it. Nice.
Shut back.
Going to Poe.
Poe. Range
2. I was checking through, but it's not. Range 2.
Yeah, you're going to get me right here, bro.
But then I'll get you with dash.
And expertise.
So, the only way I can evade this is
if you got 2. Yeah, if you got 2 evade.
Oh, his ability got it. And spend it. Oh my gosh. That's awesome.
Now I'm dead by.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So now, dash, check range. The bad thing is I think I'm in range 2, so I don't get a reroll and spit.
Yeah, I think so.
I just got to get 1 damage through. Ah, spend it.
Only 1 damage, huh?
Yeah.
There you go.
Good game.
Thanks for letting me use Ray.
No problem. Nice. You gotta,
like it says, cash.
One thing that you probably want to do, if you are using that, put a posting.